I'm Sebastian, and I was a software engineer for Ocelot.
I'm Moritz, and I was a software engineer in this project as well.
Our project was about developing an iOS application to simplify the development process for API developers.
For me, the most special part was that it was entirely built open source, so everyone can see the code. And we've also focused on building an easily scalable and well-written app.
I'm Teresa, and I was the software engineer in the project called Ava. Ava is a cooking assistant app which you can interact with via voice, so you don't have to touch your recipe book or your mobile device while cooking.
Put 3 pieces of apples and 3 pieces of banana in your bowl.
My favorite part was to learn about the interaction via voice, since it's quite a different approach compared to touching.
Hello, I am Kunal, but you can call me Cookie, and I was an interactive designer. In this project, I was a lead game designer and level designer. My project is a game. It is a 4-player battle royale where the goal is to grab the money and fund your startup. My favorite part about this project has to be the teamwork that was involved. At first, our team didn't get along very well, but in the last 2 weeks, we finally came together and it was really fun collaborating on the same project and making this happen.
My name is Nick Gustav. I'm the founder of Between the Lines, which is a non-profit organization, and we help teenagers in difficult life situations.
And my name is Darlene, and I'm the interaction designer on the project. In the last semester, we created an app to provide individual information to teenagers and also provide contact points close to them.
A very large problem is that a lot of teenagers who are in a difficult life situation don't know who to talk to and don't have the right information to make the right decisions. And so we provide them with this information.
Hi, I'm Lucas.
I'm Irakli.
And we are the software engineers of Miranda.
Miranda is a smart mirror that we built for Code Campus and displays important information for our students as they walk through the hallway.
It was really cool not working only with software but also with hardware together.
Yeah, a lot of the orientation projects, a lot of them were based on apps and websites, so it was a nice change of pace to do something with a physical screen and just a different project that everybody was excited to see.